Hello everyone and welcome back to Minecraft Lord of the Rings Evil. I am Xander Witch and welcome to my headquarters, Orthanc, here, right behind me. It is so tall I have to get way down here for you to see the top. Alright, well today I'm going to be working on starting to build the airship. But I need your help. So I'm hoping you guys can help me out before the next episode, because we're going to get started today, and then we'll go from there. Okay, so let us get back where I can see what I'm doing. Okay, I have this, I just want to show you a little bit what I did since last time. It's just a tiny bit, but I finished the floor in here, so it looks all pretty, and there's no dirt showing anymore. I am in the Good Times with Scar texture pack, which is why the doors look different. It just changes a very few amount of blocks, so if you notice that the doors look different and the glass looks different, that's why. So, I did find out one really neat thing about the chisel mod, which, let me see, there's a chest over here. I can get some blocks that are already chiseled. Which chest is it? These ones over here. I believe I have some in here. Okay, so if you take some blocks that are already chiseled and you put them in here, you can re-chisel them. And maybe you already knew that if you worked with this mod before, but I did not. So you put them in there and then you could pick up these ones instead, which is really cool because I need some more marble for the floor. And now it's all filled in and it looks so pretty. Okay. All right, let's put those back. We don't need them for what we're going to be doing. Like I said, airship, which is on the east side here. I left a nice big space open to work on it. So let's move out here. I just want to make sure something. Okay, we are on normal. Sometimes my settings get switched back to peaceful. That's very strange. I thought we were on the east. No, I must have gone out the south door. Okay, here we go. Okay, so what I need help with is with the control box thing. I'm trying to remember what the name of it is. It's the ship controller or, oh there, it's the ship's helm. Okay. So we need, oh, I need iron. Did I put iron in here? Yes, I did. Okay. So, to make a ship's helm, we need sticks, iron, uh-oh. Rain, uh-oh. I can't believe it. I guess we're going to have a fight here first. Well, if I lose all my stuff, it'll be right next to my hideout here. Oh gosh, I'm going inside, man. Oh my gosh, he's blocking my way in! Oh no! Oh no, no! Oh gosh, oh gosh. I was not prepared. I thought I was safe here. Ah! Oh, I was slain by Erna Delarain. Okay. Well, as you can see, I have a ways to go. So, I'll be back. Oh gosh, where am I now? With nothing. Nothing but the clothes on my back. At least I have those. Okay. We'll be back soon. Okay, where were you guys when the invasion happened, huh? Oh my gosh, look at all these Dunlendings, and they're sort of on my side. Now, I hope the rangers aren't still over there, and if they are, say hello to my cat. If they are, I sure hope that they cannot open doors. I may have to put iron doors in on my fortress here if we're gonna have... Oh god, they're still there. I see them. Wait, why aren't you guys over there attacking? Look, they're just hanging out outside my house. I'm going to go around to the other door. But I need my stuff. Ah, they got my good hammers and stuff, you know? But I can go inside and get a weapon. Hopefully they won't see me. Oh, please don't be inside. Please don't be inside. Please don't. Oh, God, I know. I know there's at least a pickaxe or something in here. And I can't stay in here too long because if I do, I won't get, I know there's some, I don't know where my bows are. Got to find them. I'm pretty sure there's bows in here somewhere. Okay. Okay, ugh. Can't believe them. This is an awesome way to start an episode in which I was going to build something. This isn't the best bow either. Okay, I gotta get back inside. I cannot have to run out there again. Oh my gosh. Oh no, they can come in. Oh dang it. Oh dang it. Oh dang it. Oh my gosh! Okay, I'll be back. Okay, I managed to run through and get some of my stuff. What the heck did I just do? What happened there? Huh. I hit something and half of my stuff disappeared. Did I? Oh! Like my armor auto-equipped or something. Okay, I ran through, got my stuff, and I ran up here. And I'm hoping that the rangers can't use the stairs. Just trying to see if I can take a peek and see if they're still there. Oh, this is horrible. It really is. Now my gravestone is still down there, so most of my stuff is there. So, I guess I can go downstairs a little bit and peek. I was just running like crazy, like, get me out of here! At least I have armor now. Not that that's going to be a whole lot of use. Okay. So I'm hoping, like I said, that they don't use the stairs. I really need iron doors now, let me tell you. Okay, where's the crafting table? Okay. Well, I am going to, like, wait these rangers out. Oh, they're following me. Great. I'm going to wait them out, and then I will come back on when they have either been killed or disappeared, because really, I want this one to be about building, not hiding from rangers in my own house. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'll be back soon. Oh, look at me. I am all full of arrows. Oh my gosh. I think I got rid of the rangers, although I'm not 100% sure. Okay. One thing about these gravestones is you really don't want them around. If you don't want to have skeletons. So if you leave them on the ground, skeletons and the like will spawn, and that kind of ruins the ambiance of Middle-earth, to tell you the truth. Okay, let me get everything situated here. Oh my goodness. I can't believe that. I didn't know I could have invasions here, but I guess I can, so. I'm going to put these extra picks in here. Well, I'm going to keep one because I might need it. But I don't want to have too much stuff on me because I could lose it if there's another invasion. Okay, so let's start. I'm going to get a bunch of this cedar wood, which I've been farming, as you can see. Well, this isn't my cedar farm, but down here is. You can see where all those are growing up together right there. Yeah, that's my cedar farm. And these hammers are, or these axes are awesome for farming wood, so. Okay, so I'm going to start the, now, I was, yeah, what did I get interrupted? I lost my controller, apparently, because that's what I was. Okay, the ship's helm. Okay, so you need sticks and wood planks, so, but crafting table would be good. So I'm going to put one out here since we might need it. I think there was already one in there, but oh well. I have a ton of crafting tables all the time. Okay, so sticks, plank, 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 stick, 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 stick. And iron in the middle. No? Maybe I have it backwards. That's probably what it was, maybe. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Really? Maybe it can't be modded wood. Oh, jeez. Really? Does it have to be? Sometimes recipes work well with the mods. Sometimes they don't. Let's go see what we have in here as far as wood goes. Okay, so the controller, the question I have for you guys is when you make the controller, and it, I'll show you what it does, the helm, I'm sorry, I keep using the wrong word. Let's go back out here and make our helm, and I will explain it all, what my issue is. Because I went into creative mode in a different game, my little test game. Now, is this is iron, correct? Yeah, there we go. Okay, the ship's helm. Okay, so if you sit on the ground, and it gives you this window if you right-click on it. You can rename your ship, you can assemble your ship, etc. Now, in my creative game, it only said, like, you have to have 40% for an airship, 40% balloons, for it to work properly, according to the information I have. But I accidentally assembled it when, like, before it had the 40%. But then I couldn't undo it. It wouldn't let me. So my question is, how do I get stuck if I accidentally, you know, do that? And when I tried some commands, I found it actually, when I disassembled the ship, it actually all fell apart. And so it was like, oh, I'll have to rebuild it. And I didn't want to rebuild it. So that is the question. So if you have played a lot with Archimedes ships, let me know. I mean, let me know your experience. And if there's some way to, like, if you accidentally assemble it, how can you disassemble it? Because the thing is, once it's assembled, you can't interact and add blocks to it. So that is what the problem was. Like, you could basically mount the ship and unmount the ship, like, get on and off the ship, but you couldn't. Oh, you couldn't do anything else, and it was such a pain. Okay, so I had, like I said, built this in creative mode. I'm not really going with exact, just the kind of the basic shape I have here. So I wanted to make the basic hull out of the ships, out of the wood logs, because I think they're awesome. And I shouldn't do that, because it's going to take down more than I want. I'm going to go back over here and make a regular axe so I can just, like, knock out one piece of wood at a time. I forgot about that. See, that's the one thing about these axes. I'm going to put it away, though, because if the rangers come back, I don't want them to take my good stuff. You know, I won't need the hammer either, so I'm going to put that away, too. I might need a pick, which I have. Okay. I might need a regular shovel. A lot of stuff I have back at my other headquarters, and because, yeah, I have to wait to fast travel, so it's kind of a pain. Okay, let's go back over here. So, my basic, the hull of the ship, I'm going to make, like I said, out of cedar logs. I really like the look of the cedar, and it's kind of got that dark feel too. It's not like dark oak or something, but I just like it, so hope you guys like it too. Let's see. I have about, you know, 12 or 15 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm gonna need 3 more maybe. Okay, so, and then I'm gonna use our dirt here to go. Actually, I'm going to do this. So, the ship is going to start, like, the bottom part will be the most inward here. So, I'm going to go one up, one over, and then bring that all the way down. Okay, so one more like that. See? Haha. I'm just placing my dirt so that I can get the logs in the right alignment here. Ooh. Okay, perfect. Okay, now we'll dump up here. Again, go one up. Now we want to go one back, too. So, like, every time we're coming one out in this direction, and one up and one over as well. So, like that. I hope you'll get it when we get to the end. I like the way that when you do that, I like the way the shape on the end comes out. It's kind of neat looking. So, now, it's not going to be it's not going to be a mini ship, but it's not going to be huge either. But I've done some experimenting. Like I said, I didn't quite finish because that whole disassembling thing, I was like, what? Where'd my ship go? Oh, no! Even in creative mode, I didn't feel like rebuilding it, you know? So I was like, ah. Okay, so let's get our. Okay, here we go. Woo! Oh, here we go. Block, block, block. Yay! One more. Okay. So, I think I'm going to go up one more before we start, you know, evening it out. So, whee! And this time, which I didn't do before, but I'm going to fill the empty hull. This bottom part is actually going to be, like, for show. Because once you're on the ship, you can't actually move around in it. You're either on it or you're off it. So, let's see. That's not what I wanted to do. So what I was going to say is I'm going to fill this bottom part with... Where am I going? Out one. See this way. I can't talk and build at the same time. No, just kidding. Wouldn't be a very good YouTuber if I couldn't. Now, is that, let me just check this here. Nope, I need to be out one more. Anyway, what I was saying is that I'm going to fill this whole bottom part with balloons. Because, like I said, you need a certain amount, and I want the masts to be made of balloons, because that makes sense. But, we'll see if filling this whole part helps. Because I'm not even sure if it just counts solid blocks, like, does it count air blocks in the 40% or not? But we'll see. If we fill it in, it might help. So, but we can always add some, like, to the bottom or around the sides if we need to. Okay, so we need to finish this side over here. So we want to go here, and then up one. Wait, no, over one, up one, I'm so confused. It'll come out, trust me here. Okay, we got our dirt placed where we want it, so. I mean, maybe there's a more efficient way to build this, I don't know, but I it's working. Now, and but the tricky part is to actually fill in the ends, but we'll get to there. Okay, one more. Where's my Sita? Now inventory tweaks is supposed to switch that automatically for me. Okay, let's get my shovel. Might as well use it since we have it here. Okay. So this is the basic hull of our ship. Now, let's see. I just want to make sure everything is right down here. Yeah, okay. Right now, obviously, it's still open on the ends. So, wrong alignment. Okay, let's go ahead and add one more level here. But actually, this level is going to be just an extra block going to the side, and that'll give us a place to put the railing, the ship railing, and stuff like that. So, let's come over here. Okay, so you're just going to make it put it in the same spot. If you happen to be following along with this build and trying it out. Yeah, when I put just the masts on the boat, it wasn't enough. Like I said, I think it was like 17% or whatever. Even though, you know, I had three masts and they looked really cool. I liked them. Now, that's going to be hard to make the masts without dying several times, because you end up getting pretty high up. And before I was in creative so I could, like, fly and stuff, and I can't do that in this game, so... Cannot fly. I do not have the stuff. Although, I think with Tinkers you can get this stuff, but I want to do this first. I don't know if I'll ever go that far with Tinkers or not. We'll just have to see how far this game goes. I know, I never would have dreamed that my other Lord of the Rings episode would last... It's like on episode 41 or 42. I never would have dreamed I'd do that many episodes, so... Okay, here we go. Okay, now let's come down the side here. I'm just going to put that dirt there now to line this up. And so we just want to basically fill this in, but make sure your wood is aligned properly. There we go. So if you put your dirt pieces just one behind where your end is. Oh, but we're not going to put any on the very top. Okay. Okay, here we go. Dink. Dink. And then I fill in these parts right here, so. I keep doing it. I did it again. Okay, so I'm going to pop up here and take this one out. Okay. Now let's have a look at it and see if I got it right or not. Yeah, that... Okay. I know what I have not done yet. So basically what I want it to look like on the end is that every time you go up, everything goes out one. So I come out like this. So if you're here, like I said, if you're here, you're going to go up one and over one each level. So like this one, it'll come up here. And, oh wow, I didn't do any of it over here. Let's see. Now I'm gonna have to move this just so I can see properly. Okay, up one, over one. That's too much. Let's see. I've totally messed this up. Hold on a second. Okay. You're gonna see my thing here. Okay, so we're down there. See, I thought I had this, but I'm not sure I did. So you can ignore me for a minute. Okay. Down, up one, out one. Then, same thing here. Now this, yeah. Like that. And then up one, out one here. Okay. And now it's just to kind of fill that in. Sorry, I know this thing works in my mind, and then I get it on here, and I'm like, whoa, I haven't done much shipbuilding, so this is totally new to me. Let me take a look at it. I almost think I have it backwards, but I'm not sure. Okay, let me take a little break and figure it out, and then we'll be right back. I don't want to waste your time. I'll be right back. Okay, I went back to the original the way I had it, where the shape is here, and we just kind of want to fill that in. I'll show you, because I haven't messed with this other side at all, so that's what it looks like, you know, where the bottom is the most inward. So if you get to the side, you'll kind of see the ship shape. Haha, ship shape, I love it. Like that, you know? Okay. Whoa. So what I did is I placed dirt blocks as markers and also something to stick my logs to so they'll be in a correct alignment. Just one back from everything, from each end, is what I did. So we'll go ahead and we'll place blocks there on each end. And this may not be exactly what I had in my creative world, but that is fine because I think it will come out fine. And I don't want to get all confusing like I was a few minutes ago. Okay, now come do that on the other side as well. And let's hope there are no ranger invasions anytime. At least now I know what to do. Run and hide. Okay, let's get them all. Now let's get these the wood even. On this side, I don't want planks to show on the ends of the ship, but we are going to use some planks for the decking. So, but for now, we wanted to get it all even, I guess, at this point. So we'll just... That will be the deck will be even with this top here. So we'll put three more there. Just dink, dink, dink. Nope. Oh. Didn't quite get that lined up correctly. There we go. And one more here. There. Okay, that is not exactly, I mean, we will mess with it maybe a little bit more later. Or let me just look at it and see if I can, you know, fiddle with it and see if it's... Okay. So that is what it looks like for now, which is a little weird on the end. But I think maybe what we'll do is bring the top out a little bit. Just the top. Like, leave the bottom parts and then... You know, the funny thing is that the ship is kind of... I know what I have. This is kind of backwards, isn't it? And that's why it looks funny. Even though the bottom should be the part that's in the most. So if you bring this out like... Like, let's see, bring it one more maybe? Yeah. And then... Actually, that's not the row I want to do. I want to do this next one. I know, you're getting some brainstorming on camera here. Yeah, it's almost like, yeah, you kind of have to do it the opposite down here of what I did. So, Oh, you want that to go in one. And this in one. Yeah. But see, yeah, that's weird because the ship kind of comes up like this. So I think it was fine before. So I'm gonna leave it. It actually is. I think I'm overthinking it, so let's go back in. Like I said, brainstorming on camera. Hee hee. At least you'll see what works and what doesn't. So let's get on top and see how it looks there. See, it is kind of the right shape actually. It's coming out and up. It just looks so funny in block form. In square block form here. Okay. No rangers. No rangers. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll remove some of this extra dirt here. See, it's this top shape that bothers me, so we'll work on that though. But once we lay in the deck, it should be a little bit better. Now, we'll probably want to. Okay, first I'm going to lay these just a plank here and here. These are places where it's not going to show from the outside. And I'm going to fix that deck later, I swear. I'm going to get it solved. I didn't have quite as much problem otherwise, but let's go get some balloons. We're going to fill this in. Hee hee. So it'll float. It'll start floating on us before we even do anything. So we have to make some balloons. All we have is tons and tons of wool. So to make a balloon, you just need wool and string, which I have here. So, all right. Balloons, not ballon, balloon. Okay. So just one on top of the other, no big deal. You can even make it in your inventory. Okay, let's get a couple of these. Oops, forgot the string. I may need more, we'll see. Okay, now we have gray air balloons. It's funny they're not the same gray. That's weird. Okay. All right, so the reason we're filling it in, like I said, is just because to make a floating airship, you actually have to have a certain percentage of, like I said, of air balloons. Now I'm going to go ahead and fill in our wood here. At least, like I said, I'm probably going to adjust the upper part of it at some point so that the top deck looks more shippy. Don't you love my technical term? It looks more ship shape. I'm sorry, just the puns are fast and furious tonight. All right, so let's get our pieces of wood in here. No, not that way. You're supposed to go in how I think you're supposed to go, not how I actually place you, right? You know, the computer's supposed to know what I'm thinking, not what I'm actually doing. But that would be kind of creepy, actually. Okay. All right, let's pump down. Come on. Oh, I'm not close enough. I'm not close enough. It's gonna be dirt like everywhere. Now, the ship, once you activate it or whatever, it will not stick to dirt. So even if we have some extra, I mean, it could be on the ship, I guess, but if it's under the ship, it won't be counted, so to speak. Okay. So let's make ourselves a little dirt ladder over here. Up onto the ship. Actually, I should just make a regular ladder for that. Just for now, you know, to be able to get up and down while we're still building. Okay. So these are the blocks we definitely want to keep as far as wood goes. And then we can fill in this other area all with wool. Well, not wool, but balloons. So. Okay, so let's get our balloons out. Will 128 be enough? I guess we will find out. I didn't count, so. And maybe, I guess we'll put the decking on top of this. So it's already going to be a different, little bit different than I planned. Because we really do need lots of balloons in here. So, like I said, we got to make it float. So it's like a big air bladder. So we gotta put it in all the little spots. I don't think the bottom two rows will be enough, but we'll find out. I love it when inventory tweaks actually works. I switch to my other stack of balloons. I love the wool sound. It's just so soft and comforting. I wonder, like, where Minecraft gets their sounds. You know, did they generate the sound, or did they, like, record it from something? What's it sound like to you guys? That's weird. I'm just thinking, what could it be? What could it be? Okay. Oh, we're short. Just a little bit. Just a little bit short. Okay. We got some more back here. And then we'll put the deck on, you know, after we do that. So, let's make a few more gray balloons. Yeah, I may need more for the mess. I don't know. But we've got more supplies that I just haven't used yet. Okay, now let's grab some planks. And we may be making... How many... Oh, I need some more logs too, I think. Okay, we'll start with that. Okay, now I'm totally going to waste wood here and make another crafting table over here. And I'm going to make a ladder. And we're going to need more sticks later, so this is not going to be... Oh my gosh, look at that. This way we can kind of get up and down here. I think we're going to need more later, so. Alright. Let's stick our balloons here. Alright. Now, let us fix this. This is going to drive me crazy. I know I'm like, oh, I'm going to do it later. I'm going to do it later. But I can't stand it. It's driving me crazy. Okay, first I'm going to shape out the top like I want it. And after I do that, then I can fix the middle, you know. So, okay. Nope, I did want that there. Okay, let's take a look at that. Okay. So we just have a couple of extra blocks. And actually, if we just... Yep, that's the way to do it. You gotta start with this shape you know, which was the rounded top part. And then you can kinda fix the rest. That's so weird, the way you start and it just doesn't work out, and then you're like, okay, that's just the fiddle, and the fiddling fixes it. That's it. That's what I wanted. Except for that part over there, but I'll fix that. Gotta go up top to fix that. That is much better, much better, much better. Now if I can I achieve it on the other side is the question. Oh, look at that. That's gonna drive me crazy. That one block is facing the wrong direction. There we go. It's like, oh wait, it's not all lined up. Alright, look at that. See? Now just fix this and be good to go. Alright, see, it's ship shape. Now, the question is, we gotta do this. There we go. Okay. Now we can come one more forward, I guess, on the front part here. Oh no, that is it. That's the shape I had on the other one on my creative mode. How funny. And it's like I can't get it here. Okay, now we need to go back one on this side, but I'm gonna make another row there for the deck. So, oh, I see what I did. Okay, but I'm gonna just lay out another row along the side. But let me show you how it looks from the front. See? Yeah. You can see it has a very distinctive shape and pattern, and that's how it should look from each end. Okay, now I'm gonna go do that on the other side, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so we got up both sides fixed up here. I added one more row of blocks here to the deck. You can, and you see on the end, what you can do is don't cut any in don't cut into any of these last three, the three on the edges here, the three columns or rows or whatever you want to call them, but you can cut out right here, just one back from each end piece, so to speak. So we can fill in the rest of these with balloons, which I already did on the other side. So, and one thing about working with logs is you have to worry more about alignment, which is kind of a pain, but you know, it's what it is. So what I'm going to do here is raise up the edges by one and then put the decking in. So maybe even two, but we'll see. See if the floor is here. Yeah. No, not that. The logs. I have lots of logs and I can always get more. There's like cedar everywhere. There's my big cedar farm there. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do it by two. So this ship is gonna be bigger than I thought it was gonna be. So, but just on the edges, oops, the very edges. So you would like to do this. And then, yeah. And then you kind of have to go out here to make that one. Okay. So let me get the edges filled in, and I'm gonna make it too high, like I said, and that is so the decking will be right on this level, and then we'll have, you know, actually, yeah, I'll figure it out. I'll be right back. Okay, we have all the ends filled in. Now this is the plan here, is we're actually going to have part of the deck on this side will be raised, so I'm going to do this, and I'm gonna stick balloons underneath of it, of course. Get as many balloons hidden in there as we can. Okay, and then put cedar planks on top. Now, of course, you can use any combination of woods or whatever that you like if you're doing this design as well. Okay, so this is just what I like. So I got some cedar stairs here that I made up. We'll put those here. And maybe here. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Oops. I miscalculated a little bit there. I knew something was off there. I was like, what? Okay. So if you have enough balloons, you can put them in there. Think I have enough to fit on this side anyway. So you put your balloons y'all. There will be your deck, and your stairs would go here. I got it, I got it. Don't worry, I got it. Okay. Now I am out of balloons, so I'm just gonna leave it open for now. Okay, and this will be the deck. Okay, so I'm gonna run back and get some more balloons to fill in on the other side, and then I am going to fill that in, and I will be back. Okay, one thing I'm doing on both sides, I already did it on the other side, but this is really blocky here because I've made it 3 tall over here, so I'm going to take out one layer of that wood, which is just kind of doubled. So, and we still got the right shape on this side. So, basically, we're going to take out this bottom row here. So, just to give it a little bit of that curving upward shape. So, okay. If you cut out any more on the side, you just end up going into the deck, which we don't want to do. Okay, up we go. Wee. Okay, let's get back to putting this decking down. Like I said, I got some more balloons, so they're ready when we get to the other side. Because we don't really want to leave any blank spaces where we could add balloons to make sure that we have enough. I'll end up with like 80% balloons. No, just kidding. You can tell looking at it, it's not going to be 80%. I don't even know if it'd be 40%. We're just going to have to work on it and see what happens. We can always add, like maybe just buffer balloons around the ship or something if we're a little shy. If we're a lot shy, we're going to have to work on it. Okay, let me come back over here. Okay, now I'll put the stairs. Am I going to have to make some more, I think. Hee-hee! That's nice stairs. Okay. Let me jump on down to my crafting table and make some more stairs. No, we don't need very many. 12 will definitely do. I tell you, I'm not very good with ladders. Ooh, I actually made it. Sometimes just like, oh, waving to the side like I'm drunk on the ladder. It's crazy. Ah. What's with you, rebel stare? So, speaking of rebels, who's excited about Star Wars? I'm so excited. I mean, I don't. It's like, it's sort of, I got this trepidation though, because, the prequels, they weren't nearly as impressive as the originals, and so. It's like, but this one actually has some of the original cast in it, and I know they've gotten a lot more mature since then, but to be nice. But, I've gotten a lot older since Star Wars first came out, too. And yes, I was probably actually alive when Star Wars first came out, although I was pretty young. Anyway. So, but I'm excited about it still, It's kind of like, we got Harrison Ford and Carrie Fisher. Pretty awesome. So, and of course Luke, and I can never remember his name. Mark Hamill, that's it. Oh yeah, my sister used to have a crush on him. She was old enough to have a crush on him when Star Wars came out, so, but she would kill me if she heard me saying this on YouTube. But anyway, I'm excited about it. I want to go see it, take the kids, Star Wars. It's like, I'm a big geek altogether. I love Doctor Who and, Lord of the Rings and oh, look at this. We have ourselves a nice deck. Look at that. Isn't it beautiful? So next time we'll come in, we'll make our mast, we'll put up some fencing on the side to serve, as rail. That would be really cool. And should we make a plank? I think we should make a plank right now, actually, because that planks would be a plank would be awesome. So, and plank would be easy. So just do this a couple times. Get some cedar wood there. We'll make it on the exact other side of our ladder here. This will be our walk in the plank. Especially since you like don't really run the danger of doing it when you're actually playing, because like I said, you mount the ship. So we're gonna have this huge thing and it's for gonna be for mounting. Like a horse, basically. You're on it or you're off it. You can't like walk around it. That's the only bummer. But I understand. It's just game mechanics. So there's our plank. Okay, so we can walk the plank on our ship because we're evil and we send people that annoy us off the plank. Okay, so that is it for this episode. And I am Xander Witch, and I'm looking at my glorious Orthanc in the background there. There we go. And I will see you next time for more airship building. And like I said, if you have any tips on using the ship's helm, let me know. Because I don't want to accidentally assemble it again and then lose the whole ship, because that would be awful. And I really hope this thing flies, because look, it's already bigger and more awesome than I thought it was going to be. All right, well, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.